The next spot on the Douglas and Salmon Run is Connie's Run. Very deep, got real nice riffles to hold king salmon. Guys do very well here, putting flies down.